Tonight, we've learned that one of the two Moab police officers who responded to the Gabby Petito and Brian Laundrie incident last year has been reassigned. Officer Eric Pratt, the senior officer on scene, is now a detective. He's also been appointed as a school resource officer for the Helen M. Knight Elementary School. Earlier this month, Petito's parents and step-parents announced their intention to sue Moab police for $50 million.